buying a condo in Burlington. Hi, this is Bob Moore from Burlington Condo Review. A couple of days ago, Finance Minister Jim Flaherty suggested that his government is going to look again at amortization and bring it back from 30 to 25 years. If you recall, last year he went from 35 to 30. This, in explanation, means that your average monthly payment is going to be higher. In addition to that, he wants to change the required down payment from 5% to 10%. Now, Mr. Flaherty, I have a comment. I have a 30-year-old child still living with me because she can't afford the $20,000 to $25,000 that you now demand for her to buy something like this. So she's going to live with me for another 5-10 years till she can save that up. What exactly are you trying to do here? If you are so concerned about the debt level of Canadians, look at credit cards, but stop looking at kids who are trying to get into their first homes. We need to make it easier, not harder. These are responsible kids. They're a better generation than we were. They're not looking to get into high debt. They're looking to move away from home. For more information like this or to leave a comment, go to Burlington Condo Home Review.